Sup, Trophy Hunters, King Super Ones just signed it, and welcome to the January edition of the Flash Sale. Happy New Year, everyone. So, let's get started. Slime Rancher. I don't know what the fuck that is. I probably don't give a shit. If the Warriors was cheap, I'll get it. If Red Dead Revolver was cheap, I'll get it. If Max Payne was cheap, I'll get it. Hidden Dragon Legend. I don't trust that game. Rive. Well, so far I heard it's 7 out of 10. It's cheap enough for me to get it. And why not? Cluster Truck can kiss my ass. Speedrunners. I don't know anything about it, but no plat, no buy. Firefighters Plant Fire Department. Oh my fucking god, what the fuck is going on here? Arcade Islands, and as a platinum. Ugh. I don't know, man. I do not know. Army Krog, look like some bullshit game. Nah, fuck that. Bridge Constructor Stunts. What is going on here? Okay, Dark Mystery, that might be a trap, but I'm just saying. 35 hours for this shit. Well, you know what? Alright, I'll take it. Alright, so Fear Effect. This is 2 out of 10. 8 hours. Oh man, if it's 8 hours with $7, nah, it has to be cheaper than that. Firefighters Airport Fire Department. What? Does this even have a platinum? Like, what? I'm not even gonna bother checking that shit. No, fuck that. Why are these firefighter games, like, so expensive? They need to be cheaper, like, $20 for this shit? Fuck that. No plat, no buy. If Gravel was less than $10, I'll actually get it. I'm pretty sure Horse Racing 2016 is, like, the cheapest I've ever seen right now. I don't know, maybe I'm seeing things. Industry Giant 2. What is this, another Twisted Metal? Ooh, Jack Smoke look cheap as fuck right now. Alright, I'm buying it. What in the world is Kabounce? Jeez, man. So during Black Friday, I actually wanted to get this for like $15, and I could have gotten that at Walmart. But, you know what? If it's ever $15, I'll actually get it. Oh my god, MotoGP 17 does not have any online sprint sessions. Oh my god. Goodness, man, those fucking... Ugh. Alright, so... Musnicks? I don't know what it's called, but... That has a 3 out of 10 difficulty, 20 hours. $8.99, I don't know, man. It has to be cheaper than that. Under $5, I'll probably get it. Professional Farmer American Dream. Oh my goodness, yo, I might actually buy this. Rental Fortune. No, I'm not even gonna bother with that. The Incredible Adventures of Van Helsing. You know what? I'll get it. Oh, we're back at that Tour de France shit. Hell yeah, 2017, let's buy that shit. Wonder Boy has to be maybe a little bit cheaper. Maybe like $7.99, then I'll get it. Same with YS. Maybe if it was cheaper, I'll get that also. A 6 out of 10, 20 hours. Maybe. Okay, whatever. It's $4. Chicken Range. What the fuck? Ghostbusters? Nope. Has to be $5. No way. There's no fucking way. No fucking motherfucking way. It's $14.99. Get the hell out of here. Heavy Fire, yeah, definitely gonna get this game. I will get Mortal Unchained, but it's gotta be cheaper than that. Oh, look at this. Joe's Diner. What is this? Five Nights at Freddy's for $7. What the hell happened to Killing Floor 2? Holy shit. Someone I know actually has this game, so you may see a platinum of this game this year. Phantom Trigger. I don't know, man. I really don't know about this game. So, listen, I would love to get this game, but the DLC track is making me say no. Oh, what do you know? It's the first Twisted Metal. And that's it for the PS4. So onward to the PS3. Definitely worth it if you want 100% this game. DLC trap! And you need 8 people. I will never know what this game is. I think it's self-boosting time. 3 out of 10, 15 hours. But it has no plat. Oh, I don't know about that, man. And that's basically it for the PS3. With 9 games purchased, I have spent a total of $66.91. Stay tuned for the next flash sale video as you're listening to the best Trophy Hunter ever. Period.